One type of variable which can be indexed is a string. First name contains my first name, which is Mikolaj, and first vowel in my name is on the second place. So because we are indexing from 0 in Python, that's gonna be element number 1. And we can see we extracted just the first vowel of my first name.